see God works in mysterious ways. And for the mercy of God, we are grateful. The man is unfathomable. You have seen his CV, it is intimidating. But just to say the least, the current Secretary General of Ijaw National has joined us today in the APC. He represents the Ijaw Nation. Therefore, the APC can be rightly said to be the Ijaw party. It is there for us. He's been in the administration of Ijaw National Congress since 1991. The longest serving officer and the most reliable. And he's a reliable Nigerian. Our task is what all of us are determined to keep Okowa and PDP out of the government house in Asafa, because the corruption has gotten overboard. It is not something we can condone. There is no development. Our hospitals are packed. Our roads are trapped. In fact, there is nothing at all to talk about. Various states have initiated IPP projects. There are mega projects everywhere in all states. Go to Lagos, if you go to Obi, if you go to Ibadan, if you go to the state, the rice pyramids are everywhere. What do we have to show? Nothing other than unaccounted funds, billions of money that they are borrowing, $18 million that they want to transfer with the construction of the new federal, the new state secretariat. Those are the things that get us and mortgaging our internally generated revenue for 4 years. It is most of it. These are the things that our brother here has joined us, and the party is prepared to kick PDP out of Delta State in Jesus' name.
Yeah. Okay. So how do you feel about
joining? I feel very happy today that I'm in the right place and where things are rightly done. And I'm so happy because I believe that the APC has a lot to offer, and the APC has shown that they are a better alternative anywhere, anyhow in Nigeria. And today I'm very, very happy to be associated with people like Dr. Kari Ojukwu to rescue people, to rescue Delta State from the shackles of the APC. I'm very, very happy, and I believe that by God's grace, we'll get it.
Sir, the Ijaw area is known for coming out of the block. How do you intend to galvanize and to combat output to APC in 2019?
We will do that perfectly well. That is an area that is very familiar. The terrain is my terrain. It's a terrain that is very familiar with me. We will from time to time see how we can go from community to community. We will campaign. We will tell them the destruction that the PDP has done in their lives. Their school system has been destroyed. Their health centers. There is no hospital that is functioning in the Ijaw area. Everything has totally collapsed. We will tell the people, and the people will continue to believe us, and we believe that by God's grace, from 2019, we will take over power in Delta State.
My name
is Atiodo Willard.
How will you describe your years in PDP so far?
My years in PDP, well, to a very large extent, I found out that since my years in PDP has been, the only thing I can remember is deceit. You know, the only thing I can remember is bad governance. The only thing I can remember is foisting mediocres into the system. The only thing I can remember is lack of development. You know, those are the things that I can remember in my years in PDP. And I'm very, very happy that I'm in a platform that will give the people the value for their money.
Okay, finally, sir, what are we expecting joining the APC now? What are those things that we are expecting?
We are expecting that the APC will conduct proper primaries and proper congresses so that the right people, so that the most credible people, you know, across the state will represent them, and so that we can defeat the PDP with their mediocres and with their nonchalance and all that.
Thank you.
Yes.